Today on Foreign Exchange, I spend time with friends and family in Taichung, who surprised me with a road trip to Puli, visiting the Chung Tai Buddhist Temple and the Sun Moon Lake. I start my day's journey in Taipei's main station, where I'll take the train to Taichung.
There's egg, there's rice, there's a meat, and there's vegetables. It's always different. There's a meal box. It's called bientang.
I finally made it to Taichung to meet my close family friends.
This is my sister. Oh, wait. This is my sister. She lives in the United States, so she lives in our house. So, my sister.
After a good night's sleep, we take a road trip.
We're in there. We're
in Puli.
Why?
We pull over to a farm for fruit. The Chung Tai Chan was founded by the Venerable Master Wei Chui. It is one of the largest temples and monasteries in Taiwan. The artifacts are mind-blowing, and people from all over the world come here to pray and learn more about the Buddhist religion.
Whenever
you go to a Chinese restaurant, they want you to rub the belly of Buddha, and this is always the god that's standing outside. But this is really not Buddha. This god is Mi Le Huo. Did I say that right? Mi Le Huo, which is the happy god.
Thank you.
It is believed that you should bang the gong 3 times for peace. Stay tuned. You don't want to miss our next stop.
KH-TV.com. What are you looking at?
The Sun Moon Lake is one of the 8 wonders of Taiwan and the largest lake on the island. Home to the Tao tribe and also the most beautiful biking trails. We take a boat to the other side of the lake for a snack. You won't believe the other historical landmark we came across. The Yeliu Geopark in Wanli. This park is well known for its sea erosion landscape and fossils that are said to be over 15 million years old. As this geopark is very large, we only had time to visit the areas of the Mazu Cave and the Ginger and Mushroom Rock. Most of these rocks are famously named for their shapes, like the dragon's head, the Taiwan rock, the elephant rock, the fairy shoe, and the queen's head. There is so much more to see here, so plan ahead. This town is also known for great seafood. Caught fresh for you to take home. Or brought right to your table. I must admit, this was the best calamari I ever tasted. Next week on Foreign Exchange Taiwan.
For more on visiting Taiwan, go to www.gototaiwan.net.